Whether or not he's going to read Hillary Clinton's book, I am not sure, but I would think that he's pretty well versed on what happened, and I think it's pretty clear to all of America. I think it's sad that after Hillary Clinton ran one of the most negative campaigns in history and lost, and the last chapter of her public life is going to be now defined by propping up book sales with false and reckless attacks, and I think that that's a sad way for her to continue this work.